What's Zimbabwe YouTube? Another Xbox One unboxing, reboxing tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to unbox the Xbox One and then rebox the Xbox One into the box the Xbox One came in. The Xbox One will then be once again unboxed, and the Xbox One box and the Xbox One will be reboxed into two separate shipping boxes. Thus, one Xbox, three boxes, four boxes in total. As always, don't forget to head over to Redbubble, check out my merch. We got a little muddy in here. Head over to my Patreon, give me that fat cash. And don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. Okay, so just a little introduction. My name is Reese. I am 20 years old. I'm currently going to school for law enforcement.
I'm a cop, you idiot!
Which, planned on doing this channel probably like 4 years ago already. I used to have a 2007 DR-Z400, the S model, and I had the bike bought. Ooh, look at the sunset. I had the bike bought, and all I needed to get was like the camera and some proper riding gear, and I pretty much ran out of money. So, you know, me being a fucking teenager in high school, all I had was a part-time job. I couldn't afford to keep fucking maintain a motorcycle and get all the proper shit to ride with, you know, so I don't kill myself on the damn thing. But it didn't matter anyways, because I ended up having to sell the fucking bike so I could go to college. Which is like the fucking ultimate kick in the metaphorical testicles. So I mean, I guess when I'm not riding my motorcycle, I'm probably either playing games on my computer. Yeah, PC Master Ace. I like to dick around with computers a lot. I know I built my own rig probably 3-4 years ago already. Well, yeah, I sold the bike, and then I took the money I used to build a computer, or the money I got to build a computer, and I probably upgraded the computer like 70 times now. And then if I'm not on my computer, I'm probably jacking off to one of my guitars. I don't know if anybody has looked at the rest of my channel, but there's a couple videos of some of my shitty music I made. Well, I mean, if you're watching this, don't look at that, because the music sucks. Always first said. Ooh, it's a little muddy over here. It fucking rained like 2 inches today, and all the gravel roads have turned to absolute shit. But you'll have that in a small farming community. I guess it's not surprising that I'd want to do something like this. People always told me I was funny.
Come on, don't bullshit me.
Bullshit.
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 Bullshit!
I don't really see it. I mean, I'm just kind of like a sarcastic asshole more than anything. If I can make people laugh in real life, I'm sure some of the stupid shit I do on motorcycle can make somebody laugh. I guess that was the whole reasoning behind it. Right now it's getting kind of dark though, so hopefully you can fucking still see what's going on. Don't want to put any scratches on it if I go off road here, but it may just happen. Oh yeah. Cool. Why did it signal to go? What? I'm an idiot. She's a little wet down here, kind of the rain. That's okay. If I dump it and I get fucking total brain damage, it's probably for the better, honestly. I mean, at this point, I really don't care.
shit.
On the weed tree. Don't hit the throttle too hard, you're gonna dump it. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's Field of Dreams, that one movie. They always say it's not heaven, it's Iowa.
Hey, is this heaven?
No, it's Iowa.
Well, sir, they are right. Look at that beautiful, out of my way, lightning bug. Get the fuck out of my life. Yeah, June in Iowa, hot, muggy, fucking miserable. Hey, wish I was dead. Oh yeah, fucking dog like the bitch. Out of my way, out of my D. Oh, right in the fucking testicles. Nah, it's not like I need them anyways. It's getting a little dark down here now. Hopefully you can see this on the video. It's all dark and shit. Oh, ooh. Notice this bridge? What's this? Oh, come on, you piece of shit. Quit spinning. Fucking junk tires. This is why we don't take a supermoto off-roading. Hold on, see if we can get a nice little capture of why I'm a fucking idiot and I'm probably gonna die. On this rickety ass bridge that's literally wobbling as I'm standing on it. There's like an 8-foot drop into water. I'm probably gonna die. Oh well. That's relatable. Oh yeah! Going to this nice little creek bottom. It's probably fucking 3 feet deep now since it rained all fucking day. Okay, fine. Feet up. Ah! Out of my way. Out of my day. What the fuck? Fucking Indians building wigwams down here or something? Sorry. Oh, I'm stuck. Help me. Ah! Ah! Oh shit. Yeah, I haven't been talking much the second part of the video. I'm just kind of having fun down here. I should probably edit like half the shit out, me fucking being terrible at driving. Yeah, one of the benefits of watching me drive, I'm fucking terrible. So like you're gonna see me crash probably like 17 times a video. I mean, I'll probably fucking hit a tree and paralyze myself right here. Oh, almost. Out of my way. Ah! Yeah, I'm probably gonna... It's a miracle I haven't crashed yet. Fucking mud, wet grass, and me being autistic. Okay, not literally. Metaphorically. I somehow haven't killed myself yet. Alright, we'll do one more lap, and then we're gonna go home. See if I can spin the rear end here. Oh, yeah. I fell over. Owie. Oh my god. I'm getting too old for this shit. I can't hack anymore. I'm like breathing heavy from just turning. Shit is weak.
Shit's weak.
Alright, one more time over the rickety bridge. See if I can dump it into the fucking 8-foot precipice. We're sliding backwards. Fucking slut. Fucking slut for money. Bitch. Ah! Hyah! Thank you. man, it's fucking spooky down here. I'm fucking spooked straight. Fuck. I really gotta gear this thing down. Like in first gear going 30 off-roading, it doesn't work. See, I can pull out now and get myself killed. Lightning now. Put my baby in the shed. Oh man, you're fucking filthy. Oh man. I bet you like this right here, don't you? Trust me, one little flick drives me crazy. It's fucking filth.
Stop it! Don't open that door!
Puppies! Oh! Oh! Come, oh, the old doggo, come here. Why you gotta be that way? Hey! Oh no! Oh, look, oh, I scratched my ears. Pet my doggies. Oh, oh. Alright, let's put this bitch away. You're my bitch. Get out of the way! Ah! Cool. Ow. Bye.